Hi guys, gagawa po tayo ng apple cake. Ito yung mga ingredients ko. Flour, 1½ cup. Sugar, 1½ cup. 2 eggs, 4 tablespoons of butter, 2 teaspoons of baking soda, and 2 apples, green apple, and 1 cup of milk, vanilla, 1 teaspoon of vanilla, and I need 1 tablespoon of sugar, and 1 tablespoon of lemon, and 1/2 teaspoon of cinnamon. So we start to make now. We'll make first the dry ingredients. Okay. In flour, then sugar, we put together, then butter, put together. Then I need the gloves. And 2 teaspoons of baking soda. Mix together until it melts the butter. We need to mix properly until the butter is melted. Done. Then next, milk. I need to put this one aside. Then I need to put the milk. 1 cup of milk. Then 2 eggs. 2 eggs. Then I put the weight. I need to put something inside. need to mix properly. And I put at 1 teaspoon of vanilla extra. Mix properly, then the eggs, then I put aside this one, it's fierce. This one, I need to cut the 2 apples to slice. Need to cut the 2 apples slice. We need to remove the skin first before we cut. Then I put, so I've done my apple, then I put cinnamon. One teaspoon of cinnamon, 1 tablespoon of lemon, This would be a little 1 tablespoon of sugar. I need 2. I need to mix properly. Then we need to put in the cooking cream. Ready to put the butter. Not too sticky. Tapos ibabas ako. Put properly the butter. I put this one, the one I mix, on it half. The apple. Thank you. Then I put the glass. Last one, I put now the milk. I did this one in 10 minutes before I put in the oven.